Who are you? Who are you?
So without further ado, this is a little number from back home we like to call Gas Crisis. A one, a two, a one, two, three.
Indeed, to present myself against the distinguished gentleman to whom you have listened, if this were a mere measuring of abilities, but this is not a contest between persons, the humblest citizens.
What the fuck?
What?
What?
What
the
what?
Fuck?
What? What? What?
What?
What?
What?
What?
What?
What?
What?
What?
What? me. What the fuck is going on?
Just relax. It's a misunderstanding.
What kind of fucking misunderstanding are you
Dennis
fucking...
Dennis told me you had died.
I died?
Being the entertainer that I am, I figured the show must go on.
What the fuck?
Yes,
I just...
Yes.
I woke up in the back. I'm wearing these shoes.
Never mind the shoes. Besides, they are quite charming.
What? I want to know about why I'm fucking wearing
it's
these shoes.
Now. I suppose if you're here and you don't hate Dennis...
I do hate Dennis.
Although I know how easy it can be.
Yes, it's very fucking easy.
As you had planned.
Yes, Mick, you want to play some songs? Do you know the shit?
Of course I know the songs, of course.
All right, well, of course. Maybe we can play something.
A one, a two, a one, two, three.
What's up, y'all? My name is Lord. What the fuck are you doing?
He likes to think the road in circles.
All right.
What is it?
Yeah!
Fine, have it your way.
That's a long fucking time.
Fucking hating Z.
say this. I overheard you talking about a bow tie with Dennis.
Okay,
fine. I didn't overhear you. I went through your phone.
Why the fuck are you going through my phone?
I've been reading your text messages.
Why?
All of them. We just don't communicate anymore.
All right, look. Yes.
I know. I just want you to know that I know that you are buying me a bow tie.
Yeah. Okay, yes. I talked to Dennis.
It's fine, though. It's totally fine.
Okay.
But you know, maybe I'll start buying you some things. Not tell you about it.
I don't care.
Maybe it'll be something nice like a bow tie.
Perhaps. Maybe that'll happen.
Who knows? So much can happen when you don't communicate.
It's true. Will you just fucking play this song?
Fine, fine, fine. We'll play another one of your songs. I could use a little respect up here,
you
know.
Thank you, Thermos. Thank you. Thank you so much.
A two. A one, two, three.
This is the first song of the album I did called Uncomfortable Compromise. It's the first one that we play on that record.
Okay! Shit, Thurman.
Correct? This is the correct file?
Yes. We're yes, good? This is the right file.
Just checking. I'm just checking.
Well, you're fucking checking.
Good. This is the right one.
Got me
fucked
up.
File.
Got me fucked up.
Hey.
Got me fucked up.
Got me fucked up.
Got me fucked up. Got me fucked up. Got me fucked up. Got me fucked up.
bonafide player, that's what's up. Player, pass that cup. This purple leaning got your boy feeling fucked up. Y'all be fucked up.
What beeping?
The beeping!
Oh yes, that. Well, you see, I saw a child in the audience. I felt it was my moral and ethical duty to place myself on the front lines, shielding them from your obscenity.
Are you fucking, are you fucking FCC now or something?
Yes. Yes, I am like the FCC. Furry Christian critters. You know, you really should read that Bible I gave you for your birthday.
I fucking read it, man.
Oh, I know everybody's read the Bible.
Yes, most people have.
Yet it's curious how repugnant your language has been tonight.
I'm sorry.
In the presence of children, no less.
I don't even see any fucking children.
Perhaps one of the songs I've written.
What are you talking
about?
Which
song? Most of your songs.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, please. You know you're too much of a buffoon to write most of your material.
This is
true. I think it's pretty clear which songs you've written.
I think that you're right about that. What are you going to play?
Yes, I did write this one. Oh, just follow along.
All right, I'm following. I wrote this.
See, now do you recall?
No, I do recall, and I fucking
wrote. This was the one I wrote about my alcoholism.
Oh, true. Yeah, I guess this was the one you wrote about.
You know the lyrics.
Feel my soul like flicker, my eyes have closed,
think what you're really made of?
Have you looked at yourself? I think it's mostly just wires and other shit.
Those are merely the vestments I don as a concession to our outworn societal anachronism. Just sit down, close your eyes. I'm going to show you something. Are you ready? Software that allows for only 30-minute run times. But nevertheless, I'm back, and I suppose I shall play some original music. This is a new song I've written about a Portuguese termite family who grew tired of lumber and wood and set sail across the sea on a boat made of elephant tusks all the way to a little island called Manhattan, where trouble was a brewing. A one, a two, a one, two, three. Aha! Okay. Aha! On a silent street that feels like it's in Washington, trudging over cobblestones and hills, I'd be home by morning. I've got to feed my pappy on its pills. I was lying wide awake when I complained that you had woke me up. A troubled mind, it never rests. I feel like dying in the department stores. I'm a weasel stealing eggs out of your nest. Christmas cowboy.
Do you want to play some new songs, maybe?
I
suppose, the new songs. That's fine, but just know I'm curious. You're gonna need my help singing, though, so I suppose it's a good thing to help sing. Alright, are you ready?
Yes!
Okay, a one, a two, a one, two, three.
Yes.
Sure, shoot away.
Are you sleepy?
Yeah.
I'm kind of sleepy. Yeah, sleepy.
Yeah. Feeling kind of sleepy.
Okay. Would you like to go to sleep?
Yeah. I want to go to sleep.
All right. Good night.
Just get started, and before you know. number 9. Man, hold up, young player, stand down.
See, I'm on the interstate. Sick from fresh cakes. Uncut weight. But Ruby in place. And I'm setting up shop in your time. Cause there it is, nigga, about to tie the block down. Release the blood. I'll allow the corona. Cause one of my workers on every fucking corner. Slip, you the donor. I ain't hearing no story. Punishing something, baby, my territory. No mess, no red. It's you all about your keys. Breaking down keys. And ripping up OGs. Coming out with extra grammars. Cut with arm and hammer. This dope cook here. I hear you screaming, goddamn her. I was no woman. Like the damn thong song. If I put on my ponies, I get the million in song. Keep it coming. When you cheat, feel the heat, cause we can't be 6 keys on the